No grouts. Oh! Oh my. Let's continue, chat. Let's go. That seems like quite a short
Pilot.
Bit. Then.
Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's one for us.
I love sliding and killing people. Wall run in, wall run, parkour. Oh, don't fall off the fucking pipe, you fucking any fella. Thought I'd be clever by fucking sliding.
Pilot, Cooper, if you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Where's he going? Where's he going? No, right, fair enough. Some cool ass jumping then. Some cool ass wall running. I like by legion this gun, so I'm going to use this one. Shit. Oh, fuck, where have I got to go?
Bloody hell, this job is for Marvin, not Strangers. Right, man, we're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we're not going
to go. One bullet. See you later, pal.
Swisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Fuck.
Ash.
Where am I going? Where am I going?
That place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down in the assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Oh, shit. He did say watch out for fucking like crashing hazards in this game, so yeah. I've got an idea of where to go in this. Okay. I'm gonna run that shit before we get grinded up like a fucking stoop. Oh, rip. Ah, shit. It takes too long to reload, like respawn. That's my one fucking thing so far about this game. Like, when you die, it takes too long to, like, reload. Gotta leave this. Go, let's go. Oh shit, where did he come from? Oh shit, I generally don't know where I'm going. I have to do little fucking... I kind of had an idea what you had to do then. Rip. Why did I get rid of my arm? Fucking. Keep the fucking shotty. We'll always keep the shotty. Anyway, we go. So we came that way. Yeah, so we came that way. So, alright, cool. This little bit, and then we're probably going to get off soon. Just getting any further. Oh shit. Technically friendly. DMR, DMR, nope. Oh, fuck. Not these things again. Tell you what, they're like the worst fucking things I hate. Fucked up then. Oh shit. Right now, I'm not 100% sure where to go. I've got to get over there tonight. Jump kill, see you later, pal.
Grinder. Are you okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
With my luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Or I'm going to get to the next bit where I can, like, kind of save it or whatever. I know I'm already saved, but you know what I mean. Slow, I just want to get.
I see you, pilot. I admire your perseverance. If only I am the infantry droid's dedicated. There is only one way out, pilot.
Indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Oh shit, rip. Right. Chat. That's me done for tonight. We've played a fair bit. We've played a fair bit tonight. We've got through quite a fair bit of it. But yeah, we're gonna drop out. We're gonna dip out right now. So I'm just gonna pause. And see what else.
Scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
There we go. Okay, hang on. I just went completely the fucking wrong way, see?
The dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you sincerely. You have my word.
We're pretty good. Guess I'm gonna go there. Not on for bucket draw.
Simulation dome scenario activated.
Incepted. Oh yeah, definitely fucking go like. We're in this fucking building where they're creating fucking environments or some shit. Step onto a moving platform. Okay. Shit, did we miss one? I don't
know.
Yeah, well, can't go and give me a chance. Oh, rip. We fucking died straight away. Rip. Rip. Fucking 2 minutes into the game and we're dead. We're fucking dead. That's the one fucking thing I don't like about this game is when you die, it takes forever to fucking... It takes forever to fucking respawn usually. That wasn't too bad, that was, but... Fucking random, just random fucking comment here. I'm actually wearing a fucking t-shirt I've worn fucking ages. Oh, rip. We had to fucking die again. Oh my lord. How the fuck did we die again?
Simulation dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
Impressive pilot.
Well, I tried stepping onto a platform, but I fucking died. It's going too fast. Yeah, okay, jeez.
Oh.
Oh, sorry, I thought like... It's like going to be a battlefield or something now. What picking this fucking gun up.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Ooh.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Okay.
Delivering militia test sub.
The limit of evasion, evasion's ass.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying specters.
Spent.
Training pause. Oof.
Keep it together. Stay in formation.
Pilot, your heart rate is accelerating. Are you in distress?
Kind of busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible. Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
How did I die? Oh, that's bullshit. How the fuck did I die? I killed the fucking robot.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't even see that fucking robot. Big fucking robot. Jesus. Rip. We're getting our ass kicked in this fucking game.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Seriously.
How strange. This is taking longer than expected. You should have died by now.
How
might I? One, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How come
I'm
going to
ask it for you?
Proceeding to Dome 314, out.
Oh shit, just literally fucking murdered myself.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
Oh, rip. Oh, come on. This is some bullshit. Please don't tell me I have to start again. Fuck's sake. This bit's a fucking bit of a piss take. How are you meant to fucking kill these fucking... Fucking hell, oh my god, this bit's hard for some reason. Hey, Zenda, appreciate the lurk, man. Hope you're having a good day. I'm getting my ass handed here by a big fucking robot. Exactly, I'm just getting chased by those stupid fucking spidery looking things. I can't fucking seem to... Oh, these fucking... Shit. Fuck off. I'm just literally...
Are you alright?
No.
Think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Where? I can't see it. Oh shit! Hey, fucking help. What did it say? Right there. Oh, rip.
I've detected an opening in the outer wall.
Oh, rip.
You should get out of there while you can.
Oh, well, at least we literally just need to survive and then run away. So we kind of learnt kind of what to do here. Oh, fuck them fucking stupid fucking spider thing. I need to get rid of that big ass robot on my fucking case as well. Devotion is an absolute gash of a gun.
Still breathing. You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD.
Thank you. Yeah. Okay, I'm trying. I'm fucking trying.
As I should have expected, the IOC infantry clearly lacked their resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally. A rare miscalculation on my part.
Oh my lord, that was fun. Yeah, fucking give me that Spitfire. His devotion's a pile of ass. Oh, that was fucking hard, chat. I will tell you that for fucking... Okay, I'm guessing I've got to get up there somewhere. Oh, there we go. Whew. Shit. Oh, let's fucking press continue. There's a meme for that, isn't there? Where you're like going...
Tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy...
Charge rifle. Nah, we keep the shotgun. I tell you what, this shotgun's been fucking working with... Right, I'm back, chat. So quick 2 minutes. Well, maybe a little bit less. I guess this is where we gotta go. I'm not 100% sure.
Just weakened them.
Rip. I don't know what you did. What I just did, BT, is I just fucking killed myself. Oh. How the fuck did we survive that? That's a repair bot, sign. Where I could do with an SMG. Get out of here, motherfuckers. I need an SMG, to be fair. Especially when you come up against these little bitches. Oh, shit. guess this is the way I'm meant to go. Find BT. Like, what I was about to say then was I've got to time this fucking really right. I already know what, but I don't know why. Oh, we nearly did it. Oh, we didn't die.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, Violet. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Got him. Got the bitch. We gotta go.
Sector 5 Bravo. Destination charge 5285.
Hasn't she shown up in Apex?
Let us begin.
Oh shit.
Disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Security lockdown has been disengaged. We literally ripped her out of the fucking robot jump. Yeah. I need to go back and fucking see that. That was fucking mental. I'm guessing this is fuck all right. I just kind of want to make sure I haven't missed anything before I get the hell out of here. Shit, Sherlock. Is that another fucking mission done? I don't know.